हरि ओम तत्सत। वेदांतिक मेडिटेशन ड्वेलिंग अपॉन द मीनिंग ऑफ द महावाक्यास come to realize the meaning of the Mahavakya is my essential nature. The Mahavakyas are the facts. By knowing which we need not to do further any action or anything. Just to be abiding in that knowledge. So one of the Mahavakyas प्रज्ञानं ब्रह्मा अज्ञानं ज्ञानं विशेषेण ज्ञानं एंड बियॉन्ड ऑल दिस थ्री इज प्रकर्षणेन ज्ञानं प्रज्ञानं. That knowledge by which everything is come to experience that chit. Consciousness is prakarshanena jnanam. Just to say, the cosmic intelligence that means which is shining in each individual reflected medium and the reflected consciousness chidabhasam is nothing but the a borrowed sentiency from the Sachidananda Chaitanya Swarupa Atma. So this borrowed Pratibimba Chaitanyam is nothing but the part of the Shuddha Chaitanyam, Akhanda Chaitanyam. This is one without second. Even though reflected consciousness, Chidabhas are many and reflected mediums are many, but the Bimba Chaitanyam, that Chit, that Jnanam, Prakarshanena Jnanam is one. As like one sun can have many reflections in many parts. So the reflected mediums are innumerable, that the source of all the reflections is one. Recognizing this chit as one, akhanda chaitanyam. Now, in this particular Mahavakya, after knowing the Vachardham, Padasya Ardham, in this way now we have recognized the Lakshardham, the individual intellect reflected medium is nothing but the part and parcel of the Akhanda Jnanam Chaitanyam. Now in this Mahavakya the other word is used, Brahman, Brahma, Prajnanam Brahma. What is the meaning of the Brahman? The Vachardham, which is bigger than the biggest, Brihat Tattvat Iti Brahma. That means what? Let us go step by step from the reflected medium which we are using right now, our body and senses, and the outer objective world. So here the meaning should be analyzed step by step. The sense organs are bigger than the sense objects. The object may be whatever the size, the bigness. A big mountain can be seen by my small eye. The unlimited big sky can be seen by my small eye. So in this way, any sense organ, its perception is bigger than the outer objects. In the next stage, all these perceptions are perceived by the inner equipment, the mind. So the mind is bigger than the sense organs. That's why it is able to handle all the informations of the five sense organs. And not only that, it is able to keep on receive, and it can retain also, and it can forget also. So this capacity of the mind is much, much bigger than the sense organs. That's why when the mind enters into the dream world, it can see the whole universe inside, within itself. So mind is the bigger than the sense organs. In the next stage, the intellect, the buddhi is much more bigger than the mind. this cosmic intelligence or the buddhi here, mahat tattvam. So intelligence is the bigger than the mind, and bigger than this intellect, the Sakshi Chaitanyam, which is the original consciousness. So the intellect is only a medium receiving the little power of that consciousness as the reflection. Buddhi is a matter made up of the subtle matter. So who is making this buddhi sentient? That lending original consciousness is bigger. So what the Mahavakya telling about prajnanam is given by another synonym word, Brahman. So they were not different or two. So the consciousness, the same Chaitanyam, prajnanam, Brahman, they are not two. Two words are used, one in the aspect of the bigger than the biggest, and one is the knowledge aspect, akhanda jnanam. So aham should be this too, prajnanam brahma. So this Mahavakya is complete by itself without any preposition in between, is so direct and clear. Conscious existence one without second, sat and chit. In these two words also, we already know that sadeva chit, chideva sat. Prajnanam brahma, brahma prajnanam. The undivided, unopposed, unconditional awareness is prajnanam, which is all pervading and one in every reflected medium. So understanding, getting out of this reflected medium and three sharirams and the reflected consciousness, and coming to recognize the original consciousness, Brahman, am. Ahamasmi, ahamevahamasmi, aham brahmahamasmi, yohamasmi brahmahamasmi, అహమస్మి బ్రహ్మాహమస్మి అహమేవాహం మాం జుహోమి స్వాహ. ప్రజ్ఞానం బ్రహ్మ. లివింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ అవేర్నెస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ లివింగ్ ఇన్ రియాలిటీ. This is the expression of the jivanam, the life. Effortlessly, without becoming anything, just to be, just to be. Prajnanam Brahma. So Shastra giving such a simple words for us to keep on remember and contemplate. This is called Vedantic meditation, Nididhyasanam, by which we never come under the influence of the upadhis, the body-mind complex. Abiding in our essential nature, is so easy when we understand. Live in reality. ప్రజ్ఞానం బ్రహ్మ. ప్రజ్ఞానం బ్రహ్మ. హరి ఓం తత్సత్. స్లోలీ హౌ యువర్ ఇంటలెక్ట్ ఓన్లీ నౌ did the Nididhyasanam with these words, but they are not the words, they are not the external objects, the essence itself. Then slowly when I start interacting with these mediums, body-mind complex, I will remember all the time this and continue. హరి ఓం.